10 a.m. Oh, the joys of student life. Well, former student as of today. What's the first thing you do? Brush your teeth, brush your hair, make your way downstairs for some brekkie. My brains and eyes aren't even on the same wavelength yet. But, here's my lovely flatmate Kevin. 10:03 a.m. Spoon in one hand, lads mug in the other.
Oh, I know what you're thinking. But there's some real hard about reading this. Hey, Lewis. Check this out. Is that a bit Morby Street? Fine, suit yourself. James, how you doing, mate? Lewis, how about James? He's a good-looking lad. End of year party tonight, who knows what might happen?
God, he's so embarrassing.
Hi.
Sorry about my friend. Thinks he's a Cilla Black of Bangor.
Cilla Black of Bangor, I like it. Don't worry, I've lived with him for a year. Somewhere in that stupid head of his, he cares very much.
I'm just trying to do a good deed, and this is what I get. You two are ungrateful, do you know that?
I like your badge. Where's it from?
Thanks. It's just something I got from a vintage fair. A compliment. Already. I hope he hasn't taken Kevin seriously.
You'll be at the party later, right?
He's taking him seriously.
Cool. I'll see you later. Lucy. Nice girl. I recognise that badge too. A-V-E-N. A-V-E-N. A-V-E-N.
Do you know what? I can't wait for tonight. It's been a long time coming.
Tell me about it.
So, who have you got your eye on then?
Eye on?
Come on. You must have your eye on some of the lads. James? I heard earlier you two were getting on. Definitely.
Hey, have you seen this documentary?
What's this rubbish anyway? See, this is much better.
Really? What is she like? It's like an insight into a meat market.
Could say no to that, could you? Would. Maybe not. Would. Would. Right, time is of the essence, Luce. The night is young and Sean Davis has had his eye on me all night. I've got my eye on the prize.
It's a funny world, isn't it? Look at everyone. Why does everything have to revolve around sex? Physical attraction. Someday, I hope to find that one, but not one for lust, but for just company and trip. Here we go. Kevin's done his job, planted the seed. What am I going to say? I mean, he seems like a nice guy, but you know, I'm just not interested in that way. In this hypersexual environment, not everyone is thinking about sex. Asexual people may want friendship and understanding, just like everyone else. Find out more about asexuality and what it means to be asexual